This video demonstrates the insertion of express glaucoma drainage implant in a case of primary open angle glaucoma. The express glaucoma filtration device is a tiny stainless steel non-valve device designed to shunt the aqueous humor from the anterior chamber to a subconjunctival filtration bleb. It is 3 mm long and has an internal diameter of either 50 microns or 200 microns. The device has holes on the sides of the tube so that if the main opening gets plugged, there is still an alternative pathway for the fluid to get out. The device has been approved for usage for lowering the intraocular pressure in patients who have uncontrolled glaucoma, including those who have failed prior medical and conventional surgical treatments. A phonics-based conjunctival dissection of around 6 mm is made. Minimal adequate cautery is done as blood is an enemy in glaucoma surgery. Mitomycin C in the dosage of 0.2 mg per ml for 2 minutes is applied over the bare sclera. After 2 minutes, cotton sponges are removed and the mitomycin is washed thoroughly. A triangular scleral flap of 4 mm into 4 mm is fashioned. A partial thickness scleral flap dissection is done. A 1 to 1.5 mm corneal tunnel is made. Side port entry is created. Anterior chamber is entered at the blue-white junction with a 25 gauge needle. Express shunt is inserted. The scleral flap is sutured with the Tenvo nylon. And finally, the conjunctival closure is done with the 8-0 Vicryl.